thought I would come here live to you guys as I am about to go on a beach trip. I have just finished school. Woo! Finished senior year. And I'm just putting all my makeup together and I thought you guys would want to see what I'm bringing. I am bringing an excessive amount, that is for sure. But, you know, I just wanted to show you guys what I'm bringing. Anyway, so I'm not going to do my skincare in this video. I am just going to do my makeup. If you want to see skincare, I can do that in a separate video. But, yeah. So first I'm going to start with kind of eyes. I have brought two palettes. I'm bringing my Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. It is a beautiful palette. I'm just going to try not to blind you right now. It is a beautiful, beautiful palette. I love it. It's versatile and it smells amazing. So I'm taking that one and I'm also taking, where did I put it? My Shanexo palette. This is a very versatile palette and I love it. So you've got your 9 shadows on this side. Once again, another mirror. I love these shadows. The pigment is beautiful. And then you've also got, which I haven't actually used before, the like the pan lipsticks. I personally just prefer a stick, but I am glad to have that. It's just really versatile. Then I'm taking my Revlon Sculpt and Highlight palette. I love this palette. It is my go-to. As you can see, I use that contour shade all the time. And you've got your bronzing shade, your banana powder, and your highlight. To be honest, I don't use the highlight all that much. It's not as pow as I would like. Then I've got, I love this palette. It is the Ambient Lighting palette. I think that's just the original one. This is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. I love it. And you can use this as like a highlight or like all over the face. I really think it's beautiful. Then I've got my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. It is working. Oh my god, I can see you guys' comments. Hi! So I'm just using my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. This is a grey powder, one of my favourites. Drugstore, high-end, doesn't matter. It's one of my favourites. Then, okay, I'm going to use my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzing Powder. Oh, this stuff is so good. And it smells amazing. I love it. I absolutely love it. Then, oh, can you guys hear me? I didn't really think about that. I don't have like an extra like microphone. I'm just using my iPhone for this and my ring light. So I hope the lighting and everything's okay. And then my favourite blushes of all time. I love the formula of these blushes. These are the Ambient Lighting Blushes, I believe. This, yes, it's clear. Oh, thank you. Perva. I'm so sorry. Is that how you say your name? You always comment on my videos and you're so, so sweet. Really, you're so sweet. Anyway, so got the Mood Exposure, which is my favourite blush of all time. It looks amazing on all skin tones. You definitely have to try it out if you haven't. This is like my number one holy grail blush. And then I have Incandescent Electra, which is so, so beautiful. Honestly, so beautiful. Then I'm taking a sample. I just got like a little sample site. Like I'm just in a sample pot of my favourite primer, which is the Fenty Beauty Primer. I didn't want to take the full thing because honestly I'm not going to need a full thing of foundation primer, that sort of thing. So, oh thank you, you're so sweet. She's just saying that she really enjoys my videos. I love reading your comments. I definitely have to do more live. I'm probably going to have to like say when I'm doing a live so more people know that I'm doing one, but I just wanted to come on and do it because I got really excited. And then for brows, I'm just taking my Anastasia Beverly Hills Duo Brow Powder in Taupe. I love this. It is amazing for my brows. And then I'm taking my favorite highlighter of all time. It is the Balm Mary Lou Illuminizer. Oh, you must. It's just, it's amazing. If you haven't picked it up, you must. It is honestly so, so beautiful. Then I'm taking my Too Faced Born This Way foundation. It's a beautiful foundation. Definitely recommend it. And I'm using the colour Snow at the moment, but it is a bit too light for me. So I'm also taking my MAC Prep and Prime because, you know, if I want to amp up my eyeshadows or set my foundation or whatever, like all that sort of thing, make it look beautiful. And I'm also taking my NYX Matte Setting Spray if I want to be nice and matte. Sometimes I put that on before I put my highlight, that way my highlight's like, ooh, and everything else is like matte. Then, oh no, I won't do lippies just yet. I've got about 20,000 lippies. Would you be surprised? I don't think so. I'm taking 3 mascaras. They are my favourites. So I've got my Maybelline Last Sensational. You guys know I love this. I've talked about it so many times. And then I've got the By Terry Mascara, which I actually haven't really heard anybody talk about, but it's honestly amazing. If you haven't tried it, you definitely need to. And then obviously the Too Faced Better Than Sex, once again, very well known and lovely, lovely product. Then I'm taking my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer and the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous in Pale Light. And light pale, sorry. And then this one is just in light to vanilla. Yes, it is. Okay, I think makeup wise, other than lip products, I've done everything. Yes. Okay. So, a few. I have just a few. So, I'm bringing a couple of dark colors for the night, just in case, you know, I want them. This is the La Marque lipstick in Bad Behavior. I don't know if this was limited edition or not, or if just the packaging of this one. Oh, I've got something on there. If just the packaging on it was limited edition, but it's just this beautiful red, like deep red plum color. I really like it. I love those lipsticks. And I'm just taking a Stila liquid lipstick in Backer. This is one I wore in a video a little while back and everyone commented how much they loved it. It is a beautiful colour. Definitely recommend the formula on that one as well. And then I'm taking one of my little mini Marc Jacobs lipsticks in Kiss Kiss Bang Bang. And it's just this beautiful kind of rosy mauve light plum color. I'm really into those colors at the moment. I definitely recommend you check those lipsticks out. As you can tell, I do like them as I'm bringing more than one with me. And then the Peachy Nude Skinner, one of my one of my favorite nude lipsticks. Oh, it is a really pretty color, isn't it? I love it. It's definitely recommend it. And then one of my favourite nude lipsticks, the Peachy Nude Skinner by Lipstick Queen. Oh, just so, so nice. So comfortable. And they have heaps of colours and they're really, like, not talked about a lot, but they're honestly amazing. And then taking one of my favourite lipsticks, the NARS Audacious Lipsticks. And it's in Barbara. This is so, so beautiful. I don't know if you guys will be able to see, but like it's got NARS like engraved like on the side. I think that's such a beautiful touch. And then obviously it's like the magnetic clip, which I really like. And then I'm bringing 2 EXO Beauty lipsticks, which are actually created by Shannon Harris or ShanXO here on YouTube, if you guys don't know. Her lipsticks are really, really beautiful. So I'm bringing 2 kind of nudie sort of shades. So one is like super nude. My gosh, I'm definitely, definitely a lipstick fan. Lipstick is definitely my favourite thing of makeup. I have a problem, definitely. So this is Ubuntu. I'm really bad with names. I'm really sorry. It's the lightest one that she has. That is that one. And then this one is kind of like a darker nude and it's in Follicoli. It's really beautiful. I really like this one. I think this one is my favourite one out of all the lipsticks, like color wise, she's done. I think it looks beautiful on every skin tone, to be perfectly honest. And I am bringing 1 lip gloss. It is my favorite lip gloss, and it is the NARS lip gloss in Chelsea Girls. Definitely recommend. Oh, and I forgot to say, I'm bringing an eyeliner, and it is the Matte NYX Liquid Liner in just black. That's what you call it. But yeah, that's all I'm bringing. I am bringing about 20,000 brushes in here. I'm also bringing some brush cleaner, because having dirty brushes when you come back from holiday is just so sad, because you don't want to clean them, like you're like, I'm still on holiday, I swear. Anyway, I think I've covered everything. I hope you beauties enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and let me know if you want me to do more live videos. I've really enjoyed this, getting to interact and talk with you guys kind of at the same time. But yeah, don't forget to subscribe and hit that little notification bell down below, and I'll see you beauties in my next video. Bye!